setting up your system. We've made setting up your system as easy as possible. In fact, in just 3 simple steps, you'll be up and running. Let's dive in. Before you get started, you'll need to locate your existing internet service device. This will most likely be a modem or ONT, which should already be plugged into a power outlet. The first thing you'll want to do is plug your new system into a power outlet. Next, connect an Ethernet cable from a port labeled LAN on your existing internet service device to the port labeled WAN on your new system. Once done, your new system will begin to boot up. This may take a few minutes. When completed, the LED light bar on the system will be illuminated solid blue, letting you know that the internet connection has been established. Finally, it is recommended that once the system is up and running, if your existing internet service device has Wi-Fi built in, that you turn off the Wi-Fi on that device. If you have a separate internet router connected to your internet service device, you can simply unplug and remove it. And just like that, you're ready to go. Thanks for watching.